Knock, knock.
Who's there?
It's your boy, comedian J-Dub. They're doing arguments. We love arguments. We love arguments. Check out this.
Listen, man, you really want to do this? You really want to do this with me? I'm asking you a simple question. Yes or no? You want to do this?
No, motherfucker, no. Do it look like I want to talk to you? I just told you 4 times I don't want to hear this shit about what you eat and what I eat. I eat what the fuck I want to eat. You eat what the fuck you want to eat. Do you?
You're not getting it,
what
man.
What part of do you don't you get? Do
that,
you?
What is that meat that you eat at Buffalo?
Do you?
When you go to McDonald's, what is that, Buffalo?
Do you?
Do you
do
eat
you?
Buffalo
do
meat?
You?
That's what it is.
Buffalo
they serve
my
you,
ass,
man. Bro.
Buffalo don't even exist. They extinct anyway. Do Buffalo even still exist?
Listen, man, everybody that know anything about anything know that Buffalo's still growing over there in Montana somewhere, man. But that's not the point.
Do you?
What you need is a little more kale in your life. It's gonna help your skin tone.
All you need is an ugly motherfucker like you. Get the fuck out of my face. You get your Larry Fitzgerald ass looking. Dog, you. Bruh.
There
you
go. You being. Listen, I think it could be a possibility that your denigrating behavior and your little subconscious.
It don't matter about my
liminal insinuations and things of that nature. Your diet's affecting your thought.
It's not affecting no thought with your big ass hands waving around in my fucking face. Like, that's affecting my thoughts.
Listen,
you waving around when I told you to get the fuck out of my face the first time.
I had garlic spread on my pee.
Yeah, I can smell it on your
motherfucking
breath.
You do not smell it on my breath.
You can't tell what the fuck I smell on your breath.
My brother.
You can't tell what I smell on your breath.
Listen, man.
So you just tell me. So you just tell me. I can smell your breath better.
Have you ever been to a farmer's market?
I really can smell it. You spit on me, you fuck again. I swear I'm gonna slap the shit out of you. I don't give a fuck about a fucking farmer's market.
Listen, my brother. Nonviolent.
It don't matter. Why would I take advice from a nigga like he on child support? You do what you do, and I do what I do.
I don't even have kids, but that's beside the point. Here's my point, bro.
Wow.
If you don't get a little bit more eggplant, a little couscous to make your boo-boo come out a little more smooth.
You wear my high shit. You wear my high shit, bro. You do you. You do you. You get do your thing. I don't need no motherfucker look like a wizard coming up to me telling me what the fuck I need to eat.
But it's been proven, my brother.
It ain't been proven.
Oily
it's been
fish
proven.
And more chickens and vegetables and things of that nature. Carrots, broccoli. You ever had baklava?
Have you ever had a chance to run out there and get hit by a bus and all that shit you ate won't be worth shit? I eat what I eat, do you eat what you eat? You keep living, I keep living. Who gives a fuck about it? You get your Richard Sherman looking ass clean out my motherfucking face.
Listen, bro.
Period,
at the end of the day, wheatgrass has been proven through studies, man.
Wow.
It cleanses your urine, man, and
this
it makes you don't be musty, and it keeps you from having bodily odors that emit from you that are just
bodily
unnecessary.
Odors,
you understand?
Yeah, so next you're gonna tell him I should wear my fucking chest hairs out like you. Hey, you mean you should wear your chest hairs out? That'll make your mother. Listen, man, listen. You wait the most shit leave and come and find me and talk to me. And there you go insinuating all of this. You come talk to me, man. What you gotta do is listen.
Well, what I gotta do,
the point of the matter is your balanced diet is affecting your life. What you eat and put in your body has been known to attribute how you feel and what you say. You understand what I'm saying? It's more of a situation. You're confusing me, man. Put it in your body.
I look better than you, bro. You probably 70 years old plus
who
that.
Who cares about how you look?
I look better than you.
But
I look better
about
than
that
you.
Point.
But I look better than you.
Listen,
but I look better than you.
I disagree.
But I look better than you.
It doesn't matter.
If you call somebody you know that know me, ask who looked the best out of me and you. Call somebody you know, ask who looked the best out of me and you.
Listen.
Call somebody you know and ask who looked the best out of me and you, period.
Almonds, bean pies, broccoli.
This nigga still into the same shit.
Cut back on the cheeses. It creates that lactic acid to keep you flatulence. It gets to a level where you haven't been in.
You look like one of the motherfuckers that go sit down and play chess all motherfucking day anyway. Chess playing that nigga sit there and
because
make
I'm a thinker.
Bro,
and that's what it is. I'm trying to help you. I'm trying to
chess hairs. Chess and chess hairs.
Listen, man, this is not about my hairs. This is not about me.
It's about you getting the fuck out of my face. It's about you getting the fuck out of my face, period.
I'd like to talk to you.
You don't need to talk to me. What the fuck you need to talk to me for?
I just
what
would
point
like
do
to.
You have to make to talk to me?
What point
are you making to talk to me,
the
period?
Point of the matter is what you eat.
It's
again,
a nigga, it's a nigga
going
like you that been locked up before. Nigga like you've been locked up before. They get out and want to talk to a nigga like me. You fucked up in your past. That's why you look like you look like an ugly ass.
I've never screwed up in my past. Well, actually, I've done things.
So have you ever been locked up before?
That doesn't matter.
Have you ever been locked up before?
Listen, that does not matter.
Have you ever been locked up before?
Have you ever been to a farmer's market?
Have you ever been locked up before?
Yes. And no.
What the fuck is yes and no? Who the fuck says yes and no?
Listen, I'm trying to just say one little thing.
I don't want you to say shit to me.
That your diet. This is about your diet.
Instead of going to my diet,
what you're eating and what you're putting in your body.
Bro.
Okay, it's not structural. It's not going to attribute to spiritual wholeness. You ever been to Whole Foods? It's a little expensive, but can you go?
Bro, you need to go smoke an incense. I swear to God, bro. You need to go smoke an incense.
And in that bitch like that. Just check that shit out. Just check it out.